My name is Eric Hale. This is How It Ends from Big Fish by Andrew Lippa. I've seen this all before, when I was just a child. I met a witch who took a bow and showed me how it ended. We stood here on the shore. The air was sweet and mild. With disbelief implausibly suspended. And in my child's imagination, I remember you, though I didn't know if we were foes or friends. But now you're standing here, I see the vision coming clear. I know exactly how this ends. It ends with you. It ends with me. It ends the way a story's ending is supposed to be. A bit insane. A touch of pain. Adeptly told, yet uncontrolled. It ends with faith. It ends with love. It ends with water in the river and the sun above. Part epic tale, part fire sail, but all sincere. And standing here, I know I wasn't perfect. I know my life was small. I know that I pretended that I knew it all. But when you tell my story, and I hope somebody does, remember me as something bigger than I was. It ends with wives. It ends with knowing where the pavement bends. We find our lives. So let it come and let me go. Show me the waves and let them flow. It all ends well. This much I know.